Welcome and welcome back to Granny Metalhead TV, and thanks for dropping by. It's time for the next edition of Granny Metalhead's reaction. See, on this show, generally speaking, I'm a benevolent dictator, but I mostly play what I like and what I think is important. But since I also want to widen my own musical horizons, I ask you guys to let me know below if there's something that you'd like me to play. So all you little granny maniacs, gather around for my latest batch of ear candy, because tonight we are going to be checking out a request from a subscriber. The band is Osmosis, and the name of the song is She Didn't Even Remember My Name. So as I said, this was requested by a subscriber by the name of Robert Watson, and to the best of my knowledge, I've never heard this song, nor have I ever heard of this band. They're not ringing any bells at all, so this was a pretty quick show to do because they're so obscure that I was actually only able to find out that they're probably from South Africa. The song was released in September of 1973, and that it's likely a cover of an Italian song by a guy named, I think is how you pronounce it, is Drippy or Dreppy. I'm not really sure about that, called Vado Via. And I also know from Robert that this band was a one-hit wonder. And that's pretty much it. So I have no idea about what I'm fixing to get us into. But I've always heard that God hates a coward. So buckle up and let's do this thing. Here is Osmosis. She Didn't Even Remember My Name for Granny's Metalhead Reaction.
I'd forgotten when I was around, and now I was just part of a crowd. A stranger who was passing through, hello and goodbye.
I'm the fool, let me cry, let me die.
So you remember I love you. Remember I love you. And now I was just part of a crowd, a stranger who was didn't even remember my name. Love for her is just one and the same. Some stranger who is passing through, hello, then goodbye.
I'm a fool, let me cry, let me die.
Remember,
Okay. Yeah. That was interesting. Not sure. I'm not really sure if that was my cup of tea. That one's going to be one I'm going to have to maybe give a couple of listens to be sure about it. But I mean, there were bits of it that I kind of liked. I liked they had this kind of a church thing going on, you know, with the chorus, you know, that was, it was okay. That one's going to have to, I don't know. I may have to grow into that one. I'm not I'm not really feeling it though. But anyway, it was fun to listen to. You never know. It could turn into a favorite. It just didn't hit me right tonight, but I hope you've enjoyed this. If so, please like and subscribe and join the Granny Maniac family, and then hit that bell for all so you don't miss anything, and share this video with others so that they can learn about all this excellent music and these artists. It costs you nothing, helps me out a lot. And if there's anything that you'd like me to play, let me know below, and I'll just try to make it happen as quick as I can. Thanks again for dropping by. Love to my husband, Eric. Love to all you Granny Maniacs, and Granny Metalhead is out.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't sense anything. Credits will do fine.
No, they won't.
Credits will do fine.
No, they won't.